Antony Lewis, former 8-bit client group director, has not lost in his Twitter admiration of collaboration with R3SAF project as director, lab and research center in Singapore. According to TheKindDesk.com, Antony Lewis has left it beat, no Paxos, in the middle of 2015.